Now, if you're thinking, what would have happened if the snake really had gone up to get the girl with the lace thing on her head? Now, all right, just imagine that somehow she decided that she would use her face as a shield and then wander up to this snake and... that's what would have happened to you. And might still happen to you if that's what the crowd wants to see. Now, alright, now this is very typical behaviour for this species of snake. It's renowned for having a pugnacious disposition. And that means it's a real cranky pants. And I think you can see that. This snake is alright with me. Now,